This baby Kong is taller than King Kong was in his own movie, Skull Island. So we have King Kong to the left right here and Zuko to the right. King Kong on this left picture is 25 feet tall, while Zuko on the right is over 105 feet tall, and their proportions are the same. It's crazy to think that this guy right here is taller than the menace of Skull Island that was taking down helicopters like flies. Now, I know everyone's confused, but this can actually be explained in multiple different ways. The first theory behind why Zuko is so tall for his age is because Scar King could possibly be his father. And since Scar King is said to be around 400 feet tall, we could just assume that it runs in the genes for them to be that tall. But I just don't think that that's true because Scar King wasn't always his size. He actually harnessed the Hollow Earth energy to get bigger and stronger, waiting for Godzilla down there forever. But with that information, it kind of answers the question on why Zuko is so tall for his age. There's no